Did you eat your medicine today? You have to eat this vitamin every day. You're sick. You should eat some medicine. Eat medicine. 吃药. That's right. It's Chinglish again. In Mandarin, we don't have to take medicine or to take vitamins. We only use a word, which is eat. Basically, if you put anything into your mouth and you swallow down to your stomach, that is eating. 吃 in Mandarin. It doesn't matter you put medicine in your mouth or you put food in your mouth. You gotta chew, you gotta swallow. That is 吃 to eat. So to take medicine in Mandarin, we say 吃药 literally means to eat medicine. Isn't that funny? So now let's take a look at some examples. First example, did you eat medicine today? Did you eat medicine today? 你今天吃药了吗？你今天吃药了吗？你 is you. 今天 today. 吃药 to take medicine. 吃药了吗？Did you finish this action? 你今天吃药了吗? Did you have your medicine today? 你今天吃药了吗? You have to take this vitamin every day. 你每天得吃这个维他命。Okay, 维他命 is vitamin or vitamins. 维他命每天every day. So, 你每天, you every day. 得吃, have to eat or have to take 这个, this, 维他命, vitamin. So, you have to take this vitamin every day. You have to eat this vitamin every day. 你每天得吃这个维他命。你每天得吃这个维他命。The next one is, 你生病了, you're sick. 生病 means to get sick. So, 生病了 means you got sick, means you're sick. 你生病了, 你应该吃药。应该 means should. 你应该, you should eat medicine. You should eat medicine. Okay, you should take medicine.你应该吃药。你生病了，你应该吃药。你生病了，你应该吃药。You're sick. You should take some medicine. You should take medicine. All right. Speaking of 吃 to eat, in Mandarin and in English, it reminds me of my experience of learning English when I was younger at school. And when I was in high school, the teacher...told me that in English, English native speaker, they use have. For example, I had dinner, or I had lunch, I had breakfast. Instead of saying, I eat breakfast, I eat dinner, I eat lunch. But in Mandarin, we use 吃, right? Because you literally, you put the food in your mouth. You put your breakfast in your mouth. You put your lunch in your mouth. So in Mandarin, we say 吃早餐. So to eat breakfast, 吃午餐, to eat lunch, and 吃晚餐, to eat dinner. So automatically, when I was young, when I was a student,And I tend to say, eat breakfast, eat lunch, eat dinner. I don't know if that's really correct in English. Sometimes I find myself still are making these mistakes in English because in Mandarin we say 吃, okay? But in English you say have breakfast. And for medicine you say take medicine. For the real food, for example, like 汉堡, hamburger,You say eat hamburger. But of course, in English, you could also say to have a hamburger, 吃汉堡, or 吃一个汉堡. So I find that really interesting that in English you have actually three different sayings for to eat in different conditions, like to eat medicine, to have medicine, and to have breakfast, or to have real food. Okay, but in Mandarin we only have a word, and 吃 is the only word that we use. And to me it's very convenient, and even I am speaking, I have been speaking English for more than 10 years, I still sometimes make basic mistakes that I didn't realize, or that I realized after I said it. It's just force of habit. Sometimes it's really hard to change because my mother tongue is Mandarin. So if you think this video helpful, please give me a like and share with your friend. If you want to see more video lesson, please join me on my Patreon and support me. And one last question for you is there anything that interesting you find in your language that is totally different from Mandarin, or your language that is totally different from English, which you find is strange, or which you think that you make mistakes all the time? I would love to hear those examples. Thank you for watching this video. I will see you next time. 下次见，再见。